morning, Mr. Kanaka. English YouTuber. Yeah, thank you very much for listening to me today. Also, yeah, today is September 11th, Wednesday. This is Fumio Takano's My English Video Diary. Yeah, naming has been changed. Yeah, English YouTuber, Mr. Takano. That is my brand name of my YouTube. Yeah, always I speak out. This place, England of Gyotok Station Park. Every morning I came here for my Tai Chi and Renko. Yeah, every morning, yeah, from 6 to 7 o'clock, I practice Renko Tai Chi. After that, I will make Fumio Takano's English YouTuber recording. Yeah, about 10 minutes, yeah. Every day I am speaking out in Japanese and English, yeah. Today I would like to talk on how to we become a native speaker of English, yeah. So to speak, yeah, my speaking is not a native speaker. Yeah, typical Japanese English, but I could make as a foreigner understood my typical Japanese English. No problem. So I recommend you to use your Japanese English. By use of Japanese English, no problem. You could make understood other people. Nobody claim you, no foreigner claim you, your intonation of TH or R or L is mistake. Nobody say such a criticizing word, yeah. Through my experience, yes, all foreign people, can catch up my speaking, yeah, so that I recommend you to have self-confidence of speaking English, Okay, today I would like to speak in addition, how do we become a native speaker of English, Of course, my speaking is not native, but a typical Japanese English, okay? If you would like to be a good speaker of English, I recommend you to overcome 10,000 hours. You have been passed about 50% of that, maybe 4 or 5,000 hours. Remaining half, 5,000 hours, how would you clear up? I recommend you to join our speaking, I recommend you some tools, to say about my two systems, every Wednesday evening from 8 to 10 o'clock to now, I open my English speaking by use of Zoom, in front of iPad or in front of iPhone or personal computer, you will join us, That name is Zebik, This year, in the 5 years anniversary, so free of charge. This year, the 5 years anniversary, free of charge. Every person can enter the Zoom English bar. And another one, every Thursday evening, I attending Waseda East-West Discussion Group. That is very high-level speaker of English. And if you would like to be a good debater, please join us, East-West Discussion, in Waseda. If you will look it up, please check my homepage. I can show you a guidance of East-West Discussion. You will clear up 10,000 hours in the speaking. You can become a native speaker. I hope you to join us. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Bye bye.